issues in elite reservation. First of all, you need to check how they are behaving in layout. For 10 December, I have two reservations. Both are on 12:30. So now I would like to edit. Okay, one more thing. Check the statistics. Three available now and two reserved. So if I change the time 1:50, I will have the same result as we have. You know, the 2 hours block for each reservation. Now if I click on 2:30, as it's becoming 2 hours past already from 12:30 to 2:30, so now I can see there is no reservation for them. So now let's check them for edit. So there should be same component and it should behave same for edit as well, but that's not happening. So this example, I'm going to edit table number 4. So the statistics is fine now because I have reservation for this table as well and this table as well. Now I would like to change the time. So if I change the time to 1:50, as we have seen on the reservation, so I already have the reservation for this one. And this one we are editing. Now say if I select the time as 2:30, then it should clear and I should able to see this as not reserved, and this as well. So there shouldn't be any reserved table. And also the statistics should be zero here because for this date and this time there is no reservation exist. But if I change the time, I mean any time, if I change it to any time, then I see this table remain reserved always. So this is a very, very bad and wrong bug obviously. And let's try to do it by changing a date when we don't have any reservation. So it's look like the same, neither this is changing or this is changing. So please check and let me know for any query. This is not behaving correctly while we are editing a reservation. It's same happening for table combination as well.